Pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you
not
got
right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that. You get all healthy back.
You touch it, you buy it.
Terrence, don't worry. You don't business anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
He's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold on. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them. Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come on.
Give me your hand. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Cover me. I'm moving up. I got your back.
To your right. Search the area. You aren't looking so good. Here.
Thank you.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. We'll do another once-over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay. Hey, you hear that?
Hey, careful, man.
Sure.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection.
Fucking Robert. That rat better be good for
him. If he is, then what? I'm telling you, he's going to be good.
You're right, sir. Going outside the walls, sir.
And the other smokers do it. What do you think's going to happen here once supplies run out?
I'd still take my chances in here.
Watching you work.
Psst. Look.
Watch my back!
Office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
I leave it to Robert to piss everyone off. This guy's wheeling and dealing with everyone in town.
Let's not wait around.
Oh, shit! Get back! Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Yeah, go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way! Come on, he ran in here. We almost got him.
Come on, come on!
Joel!
Come on!
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop! Stop! Stop!
Ugh. Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far. go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.